On our part, we must assure that the broader environment is conditioned to support of high-value economy. Human capital must be improved to enhance education opportunities and outcome. I think the level of investment in human capital is high, but we must make sure we get better outcome for the investment. And business efficiency, government efficiency, to promote business efficiency must also be addressed, although we have achieved quite a significant improvement in terms of our global positioning index from 18 to 10 within a year, but there's still a lot of work to be done. Transparency throughout the process is also a key factor. Malaysia's Economic Planning Unit is currently identifying what needs to be done, and we will make public the list of government projects and also projects that we want private sector to participate in. Accountability is the final factor. The Performance Management and Delivery Unit for Mandu is facilitating the national key economic areas, and we will make sure that we will use more resources to address what has been the bane of our experience in the past, which is implementation. And we must get this right. In other words, we must drive implementation in a way that has never been done before. Ladies and gentlemen, the report Malaysia 2010, published by the Oxford Business Group, provides unrivaled insight to investors, analysts and business community on the current state and future potential of the Malaysian economy and on opportunities of investing in Malaysia. The report covers all aspects of Malaysia, its economy, featuring various sectors, Islamic finance, capital markets, energy, utilities, research, innovation, IT, education, construction, real estate, and of course, the corridor development. We hope that the unique benefits of investing in Malaysia are self-evident. It is important with today's global market that accurate and independent, credible information is provided to investors so that they are aware of the future direction of this country and the opportunities that are available. An annual reference such as the report plays an important part in attracting them to invest in Malaysia. In conclusion, I would like to take this opportunity to thank the Oxford Business Group team who have worked diligently to produce the report, this report of the past 6 months. And in addition, I would like to express our appreciation to all ministries and agencies that have supported the publication of this report. On that note, it gives me great pleasure to officially launch the report, Malaysia 2010.
Thank you, for those words, and can I now request honoured guests to join us on the stage for the official launch.
Thank you.
guests to take their seats for a two-minute audio and televisual presentation on OBG. It literally is 2 minutes. Thank you very much indeed.